right. Now I gotta start something. Alright, now, what was the first thing that Cisco did? Let's see here. Sorry, song in, get the sword. All right. Slice and then pretty basic until that point then. Oh, it's okay. I'm just using that to get an idea of when to split. I'm never gonna submit this, whatever this ends up being. It's just like to help me focus more than anything else. Oh, that's right. I don't have to mash. That's so nice. That's so nice. Now I'm pretty sure he went somewhere after this. All the way left, past the tree and into the hole. Oh, this is the first thing, isn't it, actually? Wait, no, not yet. No, past the tree. left and two to the other one. Okay. Then through. Right, and then leftmost, and then rightmost. Okay. Oh, wait, no, not yet. I forgot a split. It's fine. Alright, past the cow and into that place there. So this is pot jump. Which rupees am I getting? Red, blue, green, green. Red there, okay, so what? 90, am I getting 100? 120, oh, there's actually a lot of them, okay. Okay. Oops. Let's see here. So, target, corner, neutral stab, right stab, right stab again. I'm not sure what S that was. Looks like 3. And which direction is he holding? Slightly up left. And then a timed jump slash. Oh, it's 2? Okay. Straight up, okay. Okay. That's not as difficult as it looked. roll along. Go in there. Get a stick off the pot. Okay. Light torch. Light thing. Okay. It's not even timed. Oh, that explains it. It looked it, eh? I'm glad you're here, Andy. I really am. Oh, right, this is a gap. Weird, I gotta start using this other thing now. Do I need the Ocarina at all? Again? Or no? I don't think I do, right? If you don't have full up. Oh! Okay, yeah. Yeah, good point. Thanks. I forgot about that. So I'm glad you told me. Oh, this is that gap skip, okay. Okay, so I want to backwalk over to it. Assumingly to set an angle. Target, side hop right. Retarget, one vertical slash. Is that 2S? It looks like it. Target, vertical slash and shield. Roll and hold up left. Okay. The roll on this jump has to be timed. I bought analog stick and roll. Same frame? Okay. Is it 1S here or 2? Looks like 1. That's not bad. Okay. It's not bad at all. 1S, good. Oh. Whoa, okay. He's actually kind of weirdly serious. Whoa, what? Really? Oh, just curse tap? Okay. I didn't get that far in the video. Hang on, let me watch this again. Oh, yeah, okay, what the fuck? Yeah, okay. Makes sense. Yeah, that's way easier. Okay. Cool. That's this way. Oh, that's right, Cisco got the fucking heart piece during this one. That's funny. I forgot about that. Yeah, no problem. I would love to help you. That's the plan. Thankfully, I'm pretty sure I can save in the dungeon, so it should be okay to practice. Alright, so I'm going up to where? Down through. Up the rampy deal. And into the house, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't save normally. Probably. Well, eventually, give it time. Ugh. I see. So this is where his first house is. I don't need to do that, but I'll keep it in mind. I kind of like that he does it as soon as possible. I think that's neat. We'll just walk for now. Where is he going exactly? Past the falls, up through the... Okay. Table big isn't faster, is it? Is that crazy? So there, and then over to that side. So basically to the start. Oh, I see. So this is skip now. So he's going to that side. Let me check this. He's going to that side. Left turn. And mega flips. I have to navigate this without a map, apparently. Okay. Certain angles will have you rub against, really? Okay. I can't remember how to mega flip. That's probably bad, right? Does he double chew here for this? He does. Okay. Actually, I think I just remembered from his inputs. So it's this, and then roll. Huh. I need to do it double, don't I? That's for single chew? Oh, I can do it both ways? Okay. Wait, what? Drop 7 flak. Drop 7 flak, 8th bit. Which happens first, a red or a black? It's red, right? Pause buffer to lean back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Thank you. So this or the eight in front, right? Roll with shield. Pause, buffer. To leaning back. Am I buffering to the second hit frame or anything like that? I've forgotten. It's specific, isn't it? Oh, that's right, I'd have to go like in and out or whatever. First time you have a shield out. Oh, I see. Oh, that one. Yeah, I know the one. The one with its arms in front, right? Next one? That one. Okay. Not sure what that means. Does that mean I was too close to the corner? I think it might. Okay, well that was a mega flip. I just need to go inside it. Is this a one-framer, by the way? I've forgotten. I think it is. So what, I was too close to the portal? I guess? Two frame drop, one frame flip. It's really nice that these are here. Like, really nice. Who needs GZ anyway? So I guess I need to find where he does it at. Just past the apex. Okay. Yeah, it's like there-ish. Thank you. Melee. Not exactly sure what that means. Oh, did I not get it? I was just trying to move the video. No, it's between like those lines and that section. I don't think I'm gonna get into the portal at this rate, right? Oh, this, but like, maybe here. I've got a feeling it has to be like, something like this, maybe. Really? I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. Okay, it's like pointed towards that. Must be forgetting it. I got it. Okay. I got it. Now, how the fuck do I memorize this sequence? Do I write it down? Like, guess I gotta write it down, right? I think I'm lost. Oh. Sick. Okay. So this is just a straight path. Makes sense that he'd has it. Because I just fucking do this. This is fun. So I get this guy up here near the gate, I buy Deku Nuts. And then I buy the hood for the nuts. Okay. And then that's split. Okay. Oh, really? I see. I was gonna ask. That's interesting. I'm really happy that I don't have to mash that, by the way. It's very nice. Yeah, and it says like, no, I see, yeah, that's funny. So what, you forgot that it gives you a stock when you upgrade your turtle? I see. Oh, what? Really? That's too far, right? What? What? Wait, what? Am I doing that wrong? Huh. I doing that wrong? I might be. Wait, I can't have. Oh, I can't have the bunny hood while I'm not doing it. Oh, okay. You're a genius. You're a genius. Okay, we got far enough to save. This is like almost the whole thing. Sick. Looks like even Cisco saves here. Is he getting damage-ized, G? Is that what this is? That doesn't seem right. Oh, I think he messed it up, actually. Yeah, where'd he go for the rest? I think he's buffering for an explosion for him. First frame of explosion. Looks like B. Yeah. Is that first frame or second frame? That's first frame. I see. Oh, that's A. That's not B. Do that shit again. Is he still holding it? No. Okay. S shuffle and then down turn. Down turn up flip, okay. Up left and down, up left and down. I see. Up, left, and down, up, left, and down. Then it's revert roll. Side roll into shimmy. Into down frame. I see. Okay, shimmy, chew. Down pause. Yep. Shimmy. I think I fucked it. Yeah, I did. Oh no. Up, left, and down. Actually, oh, you mean the Wii? I see. Or the IQ. Yeah, you're right, I should be using the IQ. Alright, shimmy. Down and up. Shimmy, yeah. Shimmy, chew, down, flip. Thank you. Enough left clip.
Bye.
See ya.
You forgot.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, I
forgive you. You can leave that open. Yeah. I forgot her tea. Shimmy up and flip. No, shimmy down and flip. Shimmy chew down flip. No, this is just how it's supposed to be. That's just part of the trick. Shimmy down flip. Shimmy chew down flip. Yep. Okay. I think I just fucked it up. Maybe. Okay, we're good. Up left, flip. This is the last section. It's hard to tell what he's doing. I think it's an invert flip. Thank you. Is that it?
No.
Oh, I think that's it. Moment of truth. Okay. Well, we got it. It's just a matter of memorizing it now. I also forgot a split. So how does he deal with this boss without the thing then? It's like horribly OG, right? Yeah, I got it. Let me see here. Yeah, why not? I just wanted to get used to splitting and where I'm supposed to do it. It's fine. But yeah, I guess that means it took me like an hour to learn it, so it's pretty cool. Okay, so he's like baiting the attack. It seems like. That's kind of cool. I'll probably have to practice this one on the boss file. So he just walks straight up to it. ISG. Waits without targeting on the right hand side. Tags him. Repeat. Eventually. Yep. What does he do for phase two? Thank you. I see. That looks seriously jank. Immediate takeout and then go to the top right corner. Okay. And then crouch tab. Okay. And then was repeat. Yep, looks like it. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna be able to do this on this file for sure, but it's good to know. I'll get the buzz file in a sec. Okay. I see. Right. So no way to bait this out. It's RNG, I see. What the fuck? How's that supposed to get it from there? Okay. Thank you. Okay. That's not so bad. It's a pain in the ass, I can see that, but there you go. When's time? Is it at the white, I guess?
I won!
Hey! There you go. The time is on split. No shit. On warp touch. Okay, well that's fine. Good to know. Cool, dude. When you touch the loop. Alright, cool. So now I know how to do it, kind of. It's gonna take me a bit to, like, memorize the patterns for the warps, but that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, no, I'll do it when it's actual time, obviously. This was just a practice run anyway. I say run. I was literally learning it from his YouTube video as I was doing it, so you know. That's fun. This is nice though, I'm really glad I did this. I'm glad I kept with, Oh no, Speedrunner, come under a lot of pressure. For the one time I need you! Alright. That's fun. I mean, I just love to split on general, really. But yeah. It's on fade for all dungeons. For the credits warp. I just assumed it was gonna be on fade for this. I guess not though. Like, that would make logical sense, right? But if it's not, that's fine. Okay. Sussy's back. Cool. Is that the only people who've done this so far? That's pretty cool. I didn't realize. Should I submit this? That's so dumb, right? Maybe I should just for the meme. Then I can be like, yo, Andy, you gotta get a better time, dude. Thanks for the suggestion, by the way, Andy. This was a great break. I'm really happy I did it. You will? I think you can do it. The classic learn well running tech. There you go. Cool.